Everyone, Cheeky Goggles here, and welcome back to our fourth episode of Mega Modern Minecraft. In the last episode, we raided this thing, we got a whole bunch of stuff, and right now what we're doing is we're gonna go to that place where I wanted to make my home. I don't know where my dog is, which is a little bit concerning. I made that awesome bow that I wanted to make. Got a diamond sword, got more stuff. Just a whole bunch of cray stuff. And I'm falling. Now I'm pretty sure my dog is somewhere here. There he is. I want to take him somewhere where he'll be safe and I can put my stuff. Because I've got all kinds of crazy stuff. So, I think I do have enough. Maybe I don't. Let me think. No, I don't. I want to make an anvil and do some conversions. I want to do this classing, which I still don't know how to do because I'm doing these episodes. I said in the last episode that I'm doing each episode day to day, but I wanted to do the thing so badly, so I'm recording right after the episode. You're seeing this tomorrow. Your today, my tomorrow, maybe. But I just thought that it'd be work. That it'd be okay. Come on, dog. Last episode was so long. It was an hour. Okay, come on. There. No. Come on. Come on. No, this way. There. Things seem to be running smoother after the last episode. Come on. Music is so calming. That's why I get so calm after episode. It is probably putting me to sleep. That's why I probably am yawning. Come on, to home. Do my home. Oh, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? Why do they stand up? Tough guy. Not so tough now, huh? No, don't you dare come in here. Sheep, that's excellent. Excellent. You went in the water. I told you one thing to do, and that was... These music is so loud. Come on. That's better. Oh my, I don't know what to do. Oh, and I want to hatch one of those babies. Wait, I don't really now know where I am. Come on. Like, I know where I am, but, like, where's that tower? I know I'm probably gonna lose my dog, but... There it is, okay. So there, yeah, that's where I'm going. I got a lot of awesome food. Like, I've got golden carrots, like, out of the yin yang now. Well, that looks like a good place to put my home. I'm kind of thinking about it, though. Mmm. Yeah, I think I like it. Preferably, I'd want a jungle biome, but 'cause jungle biomes are the coolest. Wish you could have an inventory in your dog. Are there backpacks? No. I might add that, honestly, that the backpack mod. Come on. No. Come on. That's I want my base right there. That I think is gonna be my base. Then I can like do a bridge over into here, and then I can like, yeah, that's definitely gonna be my base. And look, there's that horse thing. I could tame it and put my saddle on it. Crap, I forgot. I was quiet for like a long time there. That is unacceptable. Oh my. Yep, this is definitely where I want my base. So I'm not gonna be here very long. I'm gonna make a chest. And then I'm gonna be out of here. I know you can make. Yeah, I thought you could. Is there such thing as an emerald chest? No. I'm hesitant because I want to make an anvil, so I think I'm just gonna use this for now. No, that's the all-powerful feather. Yes, I need the almighty feather. It is of necessary means. I mean, I don't need any of this. I mean, I could finally name my... Yeah. I'm gonna go tame that horse. Okay, now let's do this. So this can go with me. These can go with me. This doesn't need to come with me. That can definitely come with me. And that can come with me. This and that. This can come with me. And this can... I'll just make a diamond one. Take this, that. Can I make emerald one? No, I think I established that in last episode. Or one of the previous episodes. No. This comes with me, that goes there, that goes there. 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 Oh, and the dog stays. 100% stays. Where's the dog? No, come here, you stupid dog. Like, I don't know what's with 1.8. I don't really like that. Come here. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Be smart enough to jump up. No, no, no. Come here. Come here, it's you puppy. Come here. Oh, I'm gonna be here forever doing this. Yes. Yes. Yep. 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 There. Okay. So... It might not look like much right now, but I'm gonna do stuff with it. Okay, so back to that thing. Actually, I want to tame this horse creature. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to go up and get food for myself. Is this mine yet? No, it's not mine. This is gonna be for a while. Oh my. Love me! This thing is gonna kill me. Oh, I'm doing this one last time and then I'm done. Oh. Yay! And this is a horse that can swim. Mind you, it's not a very good horse. Oh, it can jump high. It's not very fast. Okay, he'll just hang out here. So I'm gonna go up, get some food, and then I will be off. The sound is ear piercing. One of these days, I am gonna, or sometime very soon, I'm going to hatch the cobra eggs. Actually, you know what? I am going to work on my house, and I'm gonna cut the video here for a little bit, work on my house, and then, while the cobras are hatching. See you guys in a bit. So the things just hatched. They're not really following me or anything. Like, they're just doing their own thing. So I think I have an idea. I'm just going to make a snake pit, put him in it. Oh, stop. Shoot, snake, come here. I should have 5. Where do you go? He just died. So I should have 4 left. I don't know how that kills them. Are you kidding me? They don't even have eggs in them. There's one. Are any others up here? They all went down. So here's 2. I should have 3 left. Here, snake pit. There's one. They're mine. I mean, I hatched them, so. Oh, stop. Oh my gosh. There. And they can climb. So, I mean, I don't know what to do with them. I'm gonna stand let this batch. Here, maybe if I kill him, I could get eggs. And then I can do it more properly. No. No, I'm gonna have to find more. These, I guess, were juveniles. Anyways, we're going back to that thing. Thank you. Oh no. Okay, guys, I'm gonna find my stuff and I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. For some reason, like, the world sucked up everything I had and I lost it all. I did creative it, but I mean, I lost all the enchants, so. I got my bow back and some of the stuff I had. Some of the more so important stuff I had. Like my bow, golden apples, bread. I'm just gonna. Like, I got the bed from spawn. Like, it sent me back and I got the bed. So, I'm just gonna put that there. I do have my full emerald, so. I'm probably. I wanna actually. I'm feeling daring. At some point soon, I wanna go face off the Ender Dragon. Because I have, like, pretty good armor. I want to enchant it. But afterwards, I want to go after the Ender Dragon. Crud. Crap. Oh my. Let's get. Get this last step down. What? Oh. Sorry, guys, my brother just interrupted. Little brothers. Thumbs up it. Give this video a like if you have an annoying little brother like I do. And if you're a little brother, stop being annoying to your big brother. If that makes me lose views, please. Be as annoying as you want. Oh my. I don't know how. No one's gonna watch that other episode. So, I mean, I'll give it, like, tell you about it now. So, in the last episode, we went into here. We did the first two levels. We came here. We did a whole bunch of pointless stuff. My game crashed and all that. So, I mean, I got the bow and I got some really nice stuff. And here we are going to the. There were three. As far as I could tell, there were three levels, so I'm going to the last of the three levels. So that's just a quick explanation of. Where's the door? I know there is a door because I've gone through it. What the heck happened to the door? I guess I'm just gonna have to break in. I know there was a door though. Oh. Okay. That was dark. And we're just gonna oop. We're just gonna go down to the other levels. Oh, we got like nether wart and all kinds of stuff to make potions, and that was like crazy, but besides that, nothing too great. And I got the diamond sword. I found it in one of the things. It was like enchanted, it had unbreaking and some really good stuff. But then I died. And I didn't feel like it was right necessarily. I don't know. I just didn't. Maybe I just didn't put the time in. There's four? There. seems like it's the same level. Alright. Okay. Sweet, I could put that on my horse. That looked really good. I didn't really have time to read it, but... yeah. Whoa! This has flame on it, or fire aspect? I don't know where they're coming from. There's no entrances anywhere here. Oh, they're falling, it seems. I'm gonna watch now. I'm so confused right now. There. Where are they coming from? Oh. I see, I think. I'm gonna have to get to that. Is that where they're coming from? Sounds like a skeleton horse. Like, I don't even know how to check all these bodies. Okay, it doesn't really look like anybody had anything of extreme value. Werewolves, no. Where are they coming from? Looks like I'm in the sewers. Yeah, I'm definitely in the sewers of the place. I think that's what's with all the water.